Hello there. Well, hello there. Okay, so just get everything open, ready. Okay, yeah, that's good. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. We're still doing the flamingos thing on the side. I have not checked on any of the animals today. I checked on them last night. So I think everything's okay. Yeah, I think everything's okay for me to go. I think that's where I was lost. Or what I was busy with last. Oh, that looks good. Looks good. Okay. So, we have some horses. I'm probably trying to get more horses. Do I have a boy? I'm pretty sure I have a boy that is. Yes, I do have a boy. So these two I would like to have. I'd like to have girls that are. But you see, that's very hard to find, to come by, so I'll make mine. Anyway, so we want to make a house for these guys. We want to make a little bit of a stable over here. So, yeah, I have some ideas. I feel like this needs to be changed, because I'm just going to end up, it's just that back wall that's going to be. So I had quite a few ideas last night, I must say. Had quite a few ideas. I did some sketching out just to like plan out some of the rest of the things I'm going to be doing. So, yes, we're not going to be able to build that much here, to be honest, with the space we have, the way I'm going now. So I was thinking to have like a elephant thing here, like a elephant jungle thing, right, that the people can walk over or make like a bridge over it, right? And then once they're over it, here we're gonna make a plaza so that like these people and these people can get together at this plaza for shops and rest and what, and then we'll have maybe, I was thinking maybe some other type of deer or antelopes. So I really want to do these because they're so pretty. Might be able to do those, but more what I was thinking was the Nile monitors, because I just want to check, but if I'm not mistaken, yes, they're tropical and grasslands, because you see, I want to make the transition to tropical over here. So we don't want something that's only grasslands. So the rest of the desert stuff will all be here in the frontal area. So that is the planning that I was doing, the ideas I was having. And then I actually went and looked at a bunch of real life pictures of barns. Because, yeah, I grew up on a farm, but the barns we had when I grew up, I feel like it's much more like an industrial barn. Yeah. So, I don't feel like the barns that I grew up with are very pretty to look at, so I don't really want to make any of those. So I went and looked at some pictures, and I have a good idea of what I'm going to do now. I'm very sorry. I'm still fairly sick. So I'm just going to do like an hour where I show you a little bit of my building. We'll maybe go manage some animals. We'll at least try to get the horses in here. You know how I do usually. I build the barrier and then the basics, and then I put them in so I can start decorating with them in here. I like the animals to kind of show me what they like and how much and the requirement stuff, you know. So we might do that. probably will end up doing that at least this stream. And then I'm gonna go because I do have claws. This is okay. So it won't be here too long. Yes, I am being very anal. I know. There we go. Missed that. No, that was the last time. All right, that was the last thing we saw. I think that was on the last stream. Babies, we're gonna release those babies soon. Very excited. Oh, and she just love it when they stand and stare at the walls. Yeah, that was a while ago. We were just saying, beans. Nothing new happening now. Oh no, that happened already. Don't worry, people. Thank you for reminding me now. But I got it. Good. Let's go here. That's something I would like to have a look at. Can't sing it again, but here's this guy, nice guy. Bye! Goodbye. Like a, get those achievements, get the awards. And two more, okay. Good. Sweet. Like what, the third time now, but yeah, third time's a charm. Other way. I was thinking, actually, now that we're doing this, I was thinking, don't want to have like a gate. Yes. Yes, because it's horses, you know? So that, I mean, it only makes sense, I think. Can you not snap? Okay, we'll move it. There we go. See, that's what I want. Pretty sure they're allowed to have a gate. And this is not for, yeah. It's not for guests. Does it need to have a different? Oh, that can't be the only one. Then like this also, I guess. Yeah. Right next to it. Mm. I don't get how these gates work. I've never used one of these big gates. How do they work? Can somebody please tell me? Can somebody comment and tell me how the fuck do these gates work? Should I put a path here? I can't. Oh, that's for the track things. Oh, that's something completely different, Leona. Okay, now, I don't worry, don't comment. I got it. This one is probably too short, so we have to leave that one, okay. It is what it is. It's one of those situations. Right. Great. Okay. Good enough.
Good enough.
Sorry, I'm just thinking. Okay, let's get the paintbrush out so I can kind of paint for myself where I want what to go. They're about to mate. Hello? Oh, they're done mating. Damn it. So fast at the moment. Good. That's great. The flamingos are going on. That's good. So I was thinking there must be a little path here that goes like, just like a walk path here, and then we'll have like a barn over here. Paintbrush. Okay. Mm-hmm. so fast with us. And then I want like a great big tree over here. Just one, because I know they don't like me, they like meadows. And then a pond, like a little pond over here. The rest will just be like meadows and stuff. Maybe like a little bit of a rock feature there at the back. Something like that. Okay, so let's get all the construction pieces. I'm gonna try and build this by myself. I'm gonna do my best. Oh boy. Three. So I'm gonna try something that I've seen people do. I'm gonna try something. Wish me luck. Oh boy, wish me luck. That's good. A salable baby. That's good. I like that. Or a breedable baby. Either which way. Okay, that's very good. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna maybe need to get. No, I don't know. Oh, I shouldn't sell them all either. Need to make my money somewhere else. Let's see how much does the boreals, because I'm pretty sure I still have boreals in here. That can be so, no, I think I gave it away. Not like, just sent it out. Oh no, there is the one. Okay, so how much do boreals go for? Moment. Golden ones for normal price. Normal bros. Good. Let's go back down. Okay, so I'm gonna try and find those wooden sections. Will I make it up now? See, I don't want it. Huh. Let's look at the pictures. Let me just open my phone here next to me and see the pictures that I saved. Okay, I like that one. That's nice and simple and clean and neat. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try something. Okay. I know I've said okay a million times, but this is like the time that I built the Bontag house, okay? It's rough. Is all I can say. Oh, these are perfect. Yes, can we change the colors though? They're not changing. But that look would have been good. What's this? Wood armor? Okay. Is it this one that I'm gonna have to use? Yeah, it's this one. Okay, but that's fine. I'll do maybe just come start it up here. I know I said I was gonna try something, but I might not end up trying something. I might just end up doing it the way my mind is telling me is the easiest way. So let's try just doing it like this. Okay, let's do maybe a nice big stable. Having babies up in there. It's good. So that looks okay. That's why they do it like that. Because it's not, okay, we can't. So we can't build it with grid props. I just realized why people build it the way they do. If you build with grid props, now you can't, let's just pause for a second, because the flamingos are doing just fine. Now you're not going to be able to turn it, like rotate it, or, you know, off of the grid. You're not going to be able to do anything with it off of the grid, basically. So, I am going to custom make some walls. Or I'm gonna try, at least. Yeah. Just thinking in between, sorry if I think long and if my vape sounds are bothersome, but this is stressful. Okay. These are all grid props also, so I can't make a roof like that either. I'm gonna have to make a roof. Flat planks. Yeah, these. Flat ones. Painted, I want a painted one. I'm painted. Got it now. Want the flat one. Oh, wow. I like that piece. That's gonna work perfect here for... While I have you, yeah. Ooh, and I got ideas, by the way, to redo the camel habitat, and I have a very cool idea for the staff housing, so the big staff building in the, at the entrance. I'm gonna make, for the staff building, I'm gonna make Cape Holland, Corpse Holland sizes, and for for the camels, I want to put a pyramid in there. I want to make it more Egypt-y. So I think that's going to be cool to do. I'm still looking for the painted. So this is unpainted, unpainted. My, oh, well, I guess it's okay. Yeah, should be maybe. Excuse me. I think the same one's actually just maybe. No, that's fine. Actually, that's fine. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. So what I'm going to do is make it the longer one, bring it slightly down so that the middle is not there. Yeah, that's good. Yes. The light situation to get better. That glare was so hard to know. For you, sir. Okay, now somehow I need to select all of this. Ha! Okay. Grippy. And then, let's see. Thank you. second, because all right, let's go. Keep an eye on this for when. Make sure she's gonna be like 2 months. Sure, now it's starting to look much better. Yeah. Selling at normal prices again, I see, at least. Good night. We missed out on that. That's why you should always have zoos ready with all the animals. So you don't partake in that shit. I feel like I want to put like another pair in there. There's a new girl, okay. Cutie, cutie, cutie. And then let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so there's 4 of each at the moment. Okay, so we do definitely need. What did we just buy? Fuck my life. Shit. A boy, a girl. So we definitely need 1 boy and 1 girl to go with those. Send them to the zoo and those start maturing. Goodbye. Thank you. Make me money. Thank you. Back to the horse stable. I just want to have it unpaused until it's daytime and then I'll pause again. Okay, so I want to put like another piece in here. These things are cute. I like those, by the way. Look at these plants. These are the perfect plants. I should have been working with them. Okay, so like all of these things. I don't know where I've got them, but thank you. It's probably the North Africa. Looks North Africa. Okay. It's cute for some reason. actually, you know what? Don't know if it'll save me time, because now I'm going to have to click all of these individually to do what I want to do, but I'm hoping it's going to be better than what I was about to do. Maybe even if I just need to make a smaller bit like that. This seems too big of a gap. Yes. All of these. Let's pause because it's daylight. Yes, this one. White though, so we can paint it. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, that looks fairly good. Now we have to do the sides, like the front and the back, and then the insides also. Insides are going to be fairly simple because don't want to go too crazy with things, so that animals can actually use it as an indoor stable area, you know. Okay. Oh, we still need to do the aftaki keys for the sides. Oh shit. Should have done that with all of that. Shit. Oh well. Let's do the front and the back first. Sure. Thank you. Shit, I'm concentrating so hard. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I like that for a door kind of thing. Yeah. This is why I don't like red props. I have to freaking make my own little blankies, yeah. along. I think it's starting to look kind of cute.
Small one, thin one. What's this one? Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. I will come finish this. I want to just come put them in. I think that looks pretty good for now. That looks pretty decent. I want to just get them to come in so we can just do a little bit of sculpting around, and then I'll come finish it when I come back. Gonna have to keep pushing up the bathroom. And the water. Give them their own little workers hut. Keep us all coming. Horses. Yeah. Entrance. Give you a keeper. All for yourself. There you go, horses. Horses. Wait for them, we'll make the one salon. We'll place some things for them. They'll need some requirement things. Okay, for now. I'll fix all of this. Okay, I can fix you now. Okay. Oh shit! That would have been a big boo-boo. That would have been a big river. Oh my goodness. Okay, then some food troughs for now. And a bowl or two, like this thing, and maybe this thing, and maybe a bowl like that, and maybe one of those. Just random stuff for now. Waiting for them to arrive, and then we can click on it and see. Yeah, okay, too much rock. They like soil and grass. Why the brown ones? What does the brown mean? don't know what the brown means. Don't know, but I can see they like short grass, so that makes me happy. I like short grass too, ponies. I love short grass. And then we'll make the little paths everywhere. Like soil. Okay. Like some soil also maybe. Just a little bit. Coverage, so a little bit coverage is what they like. I was thinking like oak, something like that, pine. Baobab is not a bad idea. Baobab. Bell pepper is probably the best. Like palms, interesting. I need to go and build a rock feature here first before we do that. Anyways, actually, and I don't feel like I have it in me right now to continue too much further. So I'll come fix the rest up and then I'll come show you guys what I've done. But for now, I mean, that's a pretty decent looking shed right there. Just need to come make it pretty. Yeah. I'll take a screenshot or two before I leave. Hello, horsey. Got it pretty stable over there. Yeah. There's a pretty horsey. Yeah, we need to add some more things around it, but I cannot right now. Okay, thank you for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed. Please come back and follow more of my shenanigans if you want to. If you don't want to, then don't. Do whatever you want to do, basically. Yeah. Have a good day, you guys. Bye.